Good morning, Rebels. Today is Thursday, January 18th, 2024, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Miguel Angel Trejo, and I'm a junior at Savannah. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Hey, Rebels. Don't forget, on Fridays, Savannah Rebels wear red. Show your rebel pride by wearing red every Friday. See you tomorrow, Rebels. Rebels, the Serve-A-Thon Saturday Academy is this Saturday, January 20th, in honor of Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr. Many of the classes offered are service projects that allow Rebels to give back to their community while earning community service hours. Saturday Academy is for all students. However, this is an opportunity for students with one or more days of excused or unexcused absences to get attendance credit with your AP to be able to attend school events. A sack breakfast and lunch will be provided for any students who would like one. Please sign up using this QR code. Classes and programs are first come, first serve, so don't hesitate.
As a part of AUHSD Serve-A-Thon, Brickers Project Say will be hosting a car wash on Saturday, January 2nd. If you would like to volunteer and help out, please let Ms. Sarahi know. The time frame for volunteers is from 7 a.m. to 3 p.m., and the car wash is from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. We'll also be selling snacks and treats. See you there.
Good morning, Rebels. I'm Ms. Kobayashi.
And I'm Ms. Maldonado. Join us for our community schools Serve-A-Thon project, where we'll be organizing the donations from our clothing drive.
This is an excellent opportunity for all of us to make a positive impact on our community.
Simply scan the QR code on the Google form, select Contribute to Help Your Community Clothing Drive, and maintain Savannah's garden option.
Serve-A-Thon is happening this Saturday, January 20th, from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. We're looking forward to seeing you there and working together to have a meaningful impact.
And if you're still interested in donating to our clothing drive, you may drop off items in room 5 until this Friday. Thank you for your participation.
Rebels, Savannah's Band and Color Guard is hosting a pancake breakfast fundraiser on Saturday, January 20th during the Serve-A-Thon. Tickets are $10 for pre-sale tickets through a band or color guard student, or $12 at the door. Student volunteers are also needed. If you're interested in volunteering for community service hours, please scan this QR code. For questions, please contact Mr. Peñalosa in the band room. Hasta luego.
It's time to vote for your senior superlatives. This will take place outside of Room 23 out in the History Wing on Tuesday, January 23rd and Wednesday, January 24th. Remember, you can only vote once and in person. See there, Rebels, and don't forget to buy the yearbook.
Rebels, want to have fun showing your creativity? Learn to use Photoshop? Want to get credit for a career pathway? Yes? Be sure to sign up for graphic communications during the registration period. You won't regret it.
Science Club will meet today in room 58. We need to continue to plan for the steps to Savannah and our project. See you there.
Attention club advisors. Be sure to check your emails if you and your club are interested in having your club displayed during steps to Savannah. Hurry, the deadline to respond is Friday, January 18th.
Hey Rebels, come support our GLLA Teatro en Español program by joining us on Thursday, February 1st at 4 p.m. and Friday, February 2nd at 7 p.m. in the Savannah Auditorium for a performance of Los Gallinazos Sin Plumas. Tickets will be purchased in room 66. Thank you for your support, and we hope to see you there.
Oh. You can get anything you want. You know what I'm saying? You want that over there? You want that over there? Got you.
I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand.
I was up late night ballin', so far from my past misfortune. No sleepin', late nights, no eating, gun squeezin'. I'm a real artesian, Ramona. I was round that counter, still down, I'm a north-north soldier. G-slide, right down Sawyer. When we slide, you won't see morning. Another story of a young black man trying to make it up out that gym. Goddamn, back, let me make my bends. Got plans, if you hatin', don't shake my hand. Take it easy, homie. Reminiscing, sitting in
good job to our Rebel wrestlers. Last night they swept Magnolia. The varsity boys won by a score of 48-24. And the varsity girls doubled the Sentinels by 36-18. The varsity boys will wrestle this weekend at Esperanza High School. Keep up the good work, Rebels.
Good luck to the boys basketball team as they take on Santa Ana Valley today in our gym. Frosh Soft starts at 3 p.m., JV begins at 4:30, and Varsity tips off at 6 p.m. Scan the QR code to get your tickets early through GoFan. Good luck, Rebels. Hope to see you there.
Attention, Rebels. Are you interested in playing football next year? Come and join us Friday, January 19th, room 914, after school at 3:30 p.m. for information about this upcoming football season. Please email Coach Agnew at agnew_c@auhsd.us with any questions.
That's all for today, Rebels. Have a throwback Thursday.